Hola, amigos.
I'm hearting everyone today. Hearting you, and you. I decided to be diligent and actually I will schedule these Kalimba practices twice a month. So I scheduled it here also. Okay, and then here I have to untick. I'm just updating the tags section, music, Kalimba, chill, soothing, relax. What else? What else? What else? That's enough. There we go. Updated. Hello, hello. Anybody who came over from Hago to enjoy this beautiful musical paradise? Start the practice pretty soon. Have my little mic all set up. Okay, maybe I can add some more. Improv practice. Okay, I think we're good. Let's get the mouse out of the way. And yeah, I will practice the song that I've been practicing for a long time. I want to be better at it. It's Sati, Gnosian number one. Okay, that was the Gnossien by Satie. Very difficult. Very difficult. And Departure asked for the song called Undertale, Kalimba cover, and he's not here today, but maybe you will rewatch the recording and then you can listen to it later. Not a difficult one. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Of course, there's like a second version, a more difficult second version one, but I couldn't figure out the combinations there. I don't know. I watched the video, but then it was a bit hard to figure out. Okay, and next I will try to play a song. This was the first song I learned how to play on the Kalimba. Let's see if I could do it from memory. Probably I'll mess it up a few times. And it's a lullaby song, a Japanese lullaby song. Cannot remember. Listen, I have a SoundCloud recording, so I listen to that. It's called Warabigami. Stop my voice. Let's see if I can remember from my memory. Let's see. Thank you. Almost. I still make mistakes, but almost there. Okay, let's try one more time. I'm rushing because I'm like, I don't know how to play this. But then in the end I remembered and I could play. Yeehaw! I could play from memory my first song that I ever learned. First little song, yo. Okay. Okay, what should we do next? Moon represents my heart. I have my notes here. Thank you. Okay, so that was The Moon Represents My Heart, a beautiful song. And then I will do Sailor Moon next because I love this song. I will play it on this other Kalimba. The noisy loud one. The end of this one is tricky. Okay, I'll try one more time. There's one too much. Two is enough. It says three times this, but it's two times. How did that sound? This is the violent one, the big resonant one with a resonance box. Resonating, resonating. I feel like doing it one more time with the tiny one. My nails are hurting, but we keep moving. Keep moving. Nails are hurting, but keep moving. Castle in the sky. I love this one. Thank you. Something's wrong here. Wrong note there. Yeah, and I didn't copy this in my notebook. Okay. That was Castle in the Sky. Did you build your castles in the sky? I did build mine. What else do I feel like playing? What else? What else? Okay, I'll practice this one more time. Sailor Moon song. Getting there. I'll use it as an intro outro song to my stream. Record it and then intro outro outro it. And I want to play some Hungarian songs also because I'm Hungarian. So next I want to play a Hungarian song. Thank you. Okay, I will wrap it up here today. Thank you for watching. And I have scheduled another one for the 31st. You can check it on Hego, also on here. Hego at 5:30 Japan time, and here 6:30 Japan time. See you!